First off, I want to start this video by saying thank you for 100 subscribers. One dude, he shouted me out he actually uploaded a video of shouting me out. I want to thank you for that. Thank you so much. So, I sold my clock for 300,000 tags, approximately. Actually, he gave me in items, and really, it should have been 245,000, but you know prices these days. They could be anything. So I ended up selling it for 300,000 tags. There goes the damage right there on the claw. It was only 0.27 better than the heartbreaker, which is mainly why I sold it. Because it's basically the same weapon, just the VNL claw was for vanity. And vanity is just basically means looks, if you don't know what that means. And I earned 300,000 tags, keeping the beard, the elf boots, all of that. I kept everything just from the claw. I thought it was a pretty good trade, and yeah, I'll probably just get another claw. Subscribe if you're new. Thank you so much for 100 subscribers. Love you. Love you all. Much love. Stay positive.